So welcome back to the channel. The other day I showed you how you can enable your website visitors to submit content from the front end. And that means that they would fill in a form just like this and then they submit their post that would be published on your website. So the question is, how can you provide them a preview of the final content before it is actually published on the blog? And now that's the reason I am making this video. Let's get started. In order to enable your website visitors to have a preview of the content before it is actually published on the website, we are simply going to come over here to our plugins area and we are going to install a plugin called Public Post Preview. And you simply just go to Add New. You're going to simply search for Public Post Preview. Then you simply install and activate. Now, once it is activated, when you go over to your posts, so at the moment I have one post that is in the drafts. At the moment, no one is able to preview this blog post unless they are logged into the website. Now, after installing our Public Post Preview plugin, we get this option down below here that is called Enable Public Preview. When you click over here and you enable it, automatically you are generated or you are provided with a link that you can simply just copy over here and you can share it with anyone who wants to have access or anyone whom you want to have access to that blog post before it is actually published. So I'm going to copy that link and I'm going to open up here my Safari browser, and over here I'm going to paste the link. And remember, here I'm not logged into the website. I'm going to simply open it up and boom, now I have access to the draft post before it is actually published on the actual website. Okay, see how that looks like. Now this actually enables your website authors or whoever submitted content to look through their content, or maybe they have further adjustments they'll have to make and then they can easily provide them. Then once you are done, then when we go back here to our Chrome, you can simply disable the public preview. And now that means that that blog post will not be accessed anymore by any other person once you disable it over here. Also, you have to note that this provided link over here is only available or accessible for the next 48 hours. Once those elapse, then you have to regenerate another link for them. Please note that after 48 hours, someone will not be able to access that link or will not be able to preview the blog post. What you have to do is to go back over here, disable, and then re-enable again to be able to generate another link and then share it. Otherwise, you may have to add this filter to extend the link life, or else you may have to use this other plugin to extend the lifetime of the link that you have generated. Once the changes and suggestions have been submitted and the blog post is ready to go live, make sure that you disable the public preview. And if the public preview is still active, when you come over here to the blog post or posts, it will indicate over here that it is under public preview. Let me come over here. When I enable it, when I come back to the post and reload, you realize that now it is showing public preview. When I disable that over here and I publish, I come back here to the posts. I'm going to simply reload. Boom, now we have our post published on our website. Now it's available and accessible by anyone who visits our website. Please also note that you can enable public preview for pages in your WordPress website. For example, this is a privacy page which is in draft mode. When I click over here to edit, see, I have the option over here to enable the public preview. When I enable it, I get a link. When I get that link, I can open it up here in a private window which I'm not logged into. When I paste that over here, now I can preview this page even when it's not published yet on the website. So what you simply just have to do is to share this link with anyone whom you want to have access to that page before it is published, and then you are good to go. Once you are done with the review, you simply just disable that over here and no one will have any more access with this page until it will be published on your website. So in a nutshell, that's how you can add a public preview for your website content to anyone whom you wish to have access for that content before it is live on your website. Thank you so much for watching. If you have any questions or comments, please let me know down in the comment box below. Otherwise, have a good time and goodbye.